Peggy 16.
You have to help us, Mr. Holmes. This is my brother, Layton. He's in a prison cell. They say he's killed two men.
I left my work and decided to cut through off Moon Street. I saw two men. They were both lying flat in the middle of the street. And then, Mr. Holmes, something strange happened. I was blinded by a flash, and then I was caught by the police.
The two men here, both shot. We've got the murderer, the weapon, and the statements.
I saw no one but that man, the murderer.
He was like a ghost, and all covered in blood.
You knew that gentleman well, did you not?
However could you know that?
I have good news for you, Wiggins.
We invite you to our annual dinner. Menu, entree, frozen rathead salad. Is this a joke?
Watson, you'll hurt the feelings of those poor children. We have to go.